any scams to a patient. Introduction. Most stroke patients experience impairment of local extremity skin in the head or hearing by the patient experience hand function disorder. The deterioration of the operating function is associated with spasticity of the extremities. The spasticity of the upper extremities mostly appear 1 year. Critical factor of interfering the independence like obstruction. Spasticity is a general characteristic of the upper extremity syndrome and skin. number of limiting spasticity also. First, the basic of physical therapy. The basic principle of physical therapy for spastic extensions is limiting the muscle contraction and reducing overactivity at least for a short period can help them. The purpose of stretching is to enhance the physical elasticity of muscle and tendon and increase the extensibility. However, stretching can increase the tension of the surrounding tissue, such as blood vessel, skin, connective tissue, and nerve tissue. The applied time, speed, and frequency of stretching have not been available for them. Second, constraint is induced movement therapy. CIMT is exercise intervention development on the base of the non-used model and cortical relocation phenomenon. It enhances the use of the effective site by prohibiting the use of the unaffected site. The unaffected site is restricted for 90% of the wait time of treatment. And as an intensive and repeated training is on the affected site. Third, prosthesis are used to complement and assist physical therapy, reduce spasticity and pain, improve function, give a sense of protection, and prevent deterioration. Their biggest benefit is that they have a long duration of effect, because patient can be left for several hours with the service orders. However, orthoses have not been proved through a double-blind test and no improvement observed in the spasticity of the wrist flexion muscle or movement of the entire hand. Fourth, transcutaneous electrical nerve system stimulation. TENS is a physical therapy method that injects electric signal according to the site of spasticity and skin nerve control level of the spine. It is effective in reducing the spasticity of the antagonist muscle. The effect of tense seems to be associated with the production of beta endorphin, which reduces the activity of the muscle. According to Gateway's control theory, it appears to reduce the input of new information by adjusting the delivery of patient pain signal. Conclusion. Geriatric diseases are increasing with the increasing elderly population globally as well as in South Korea. In particular, stroke is very dangerous disease and it is the second most common cause of death among single disease. Furthermore, stroke is rising individual, social, and economic loss because of serious sickness that interfere with the daily life after survival. And the quality of life of stroke patients is low as a result. The upper extremities are critical not only for the daily life of individuals, but also for their social activities. And they are directly related to the ability of individuals. even though there are many adjustments to enhance the upper limb function of stroke patient. There are a few theory effects are not consistent. In the future, more diverse and systematic approaches to improve the arm and hand function of stroke patient